sitting along with you. What strength in his loins, what power he retains. As he hits the nearby tree, bones of bronze tubes, limbs of iron rods. Here comes his lover to sit by his side. Can anyone capture and the Leviathan, the fish hook of melancholy, tie down his tongue with a rope, put a cord through his nose, or pierce him with a hook. Begging for mercy, he keeps begging for mercy. Will he speak gently? His words be soft, although we're knowing we deserve the power that has been given inside of his voice. And maybe we will be given.